Well, good afternoon, Cave Strong Nation. Shout out from the cave. This is Frank. Well, today's kind of a special day. It is the day I turned 63 years young. Now, I'll tell you what, a lot of people have asked me over the last few years, when are you going to retire? Why don't you slow down? You know, maybe you should take it easy now that you're a quote-unquote senior citizen. And I hear all kind of stuff like that. And but the people that really know me know that's not going to happen. Okay? And thank God I've been blessed for 63 years. I feel strong. I feel fit. And I feel like I want to do a whole lot more in whatever time God gives me left on this planet. And one of the things I plan on doing is to get as many guys and gals as strong and fit as possible with everything I have at my disposal. That's my passion in life. My goal is to help make our country strong again, one person at a time. Okay, now some people are following us internationally. I respect all of you, and I want to see all of you do great as well. So your Cave Strong Nation is beyond borders. Well, I'm very pleased with what's going on, but not to get complacent. You know, being blessed with good health is an amazing thing, and never take it for granted. And I think of many people younger than myself that are sick or disabled, and I think of many others I've known over the years that are no longer alive who are much younger than myself. So I count every day as a blessing and a gift from God. I'll keep on with the mission of de-wussifying our country, one person at a time, and helping everyone that I can to get as strong and fit as possible. Okay. That's the mission, and we will continue the mission. Out from the cave.